In today's episode, we'll be playing Goat Simulator. Yeah! I'm in Goat Simulator! Yay! Friggin', this is my thing, and we're gonna do some stuff. Time to go! Yay! I encourage going on to Goat Simulator, it's very fun. And basically, here's the thing that you wanna do. Wanna go over. I just died. Goat Simulator is amazing. And I don't know why I was trying to tell you what to do. Don't just do what you want to do. Here's the fastest goat. I say goat with air quotes, okay? I don't think this is a goat. No one thinks this is a goat because it isn't. Oh, and also I don't think ostriches can outrun trucks, but whatever. Okay. Ma! Did you see that? Donk. I will defeat you. Also, I'm pretty sure I can do something like this. I wasn't hit by a truck. Trust me. I was the opposite of hit. I'm gonna chase you. Okay, but this won't be just that. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Oh. Okay. Let's do something that I've wanted to do for a while. I'm turning on slow. How did you not just get exploded? I refuse to accept the fact that you shouldn't have been exploded. Slow-mo. Skill draw. Pretty sure I can run after this guy. Yep, I can. Because everyone knows ostriches are faster than cars. Because they are. Wonder if I can outrun. Nope. I just know what I gotta do. Click Chuck Woman. Who names their son? This is a son. Chuck Woman. He has a mustache. He's a boy, okay? How? You should be dead! Headbutt Chuck Woman. Who names their son Chuck Woman? I'm gonna need to do this. Whoa! What was that? Jumped over two. Of course I wouldn't need jumped over the two. What do you think? Okay. But there's something that I know that you're gonna do. Okay. I have a strategy. When you come by, just watch. And he's going tumbling in the prairies. Time to go for a ride, bud. He's just flailing. Dude, stop it. He can just escape. You shouldn't have messed. What did this guy even do? Like, bro, what'd he do? Kick. I'm gonna take him to goat hell. Literally. Lick Chuck Woman. Again, it's Chuck Woman. Who names their son Chuck Woman? Okay, there we go. We're going to hell! Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm not opposed to doing this. Okay. We shall have your life force be drained. In goat. Okay, now you're in hell. The hell surfer. Okay. Now that your life force has been sufficiently drained, my power will grow. Watch out! And he's over there, and he's now in there. There you go. That totally makes sense. Okay. Yay! Jump on 4 of 6 trampolines. Okay, well, I'm done playing with them. Let's see what we can do. Hello. You'll become my next type subject. I didn't see it. Just like... Wait a second. When I'm going to school, how I envision it. How I envision how every kid envisioning going to their school for the first day would be like. Bang. Die. Die. Why can't you explode? That's Stevie. Why would I have done that? Michael Bay kaboom. Does anyone even know who Michael Bay is? I feel like half the people here don't even know what Michael Bay is. I'm going to destroy you, car. See? I destroyed him. That was me destroying him, not him. I'm the car. I'm gonna chase you. You know I'm faster than you. You can't outrun the ostrich. The ostrich is power. The ostrich is forever. Okay, where are you? Bam. Bam. You deserve to die. I will get you. I will kill you. Bam. And I licked him. No. Oh, no. No, what am I doing? No. No, 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 no. No, look at my head. No. Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. How do I turn it off? No. Oh. Okay, lesson learned. Never do that. Bing. I'm gonna do... Wait a second. There's a thing where you can do this. And I'm gonna... Huh. No, 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 no. No, no. Okay, here we go. I'm pretty sure the idea is... That you wanna just bam. And now. Yeah. Okay. Jumped over goat fenge stone. What is that? Okay. Let's just I'm trying to find like that weird goat fighting rink. The illegal goat fighting rink I shall partake in. Goat fighting rink. Let me remind you. This is a goat fighting. Okay, kick. It still says headbutt. I don't think this was a headbutt. I'm gonna lick that goat. Yeah, that's good. Yes. And you're dead. Okay. Bye. I will kill you with bare hands. Again, I think I should have been out. I guess the round didn't start. Yay, I'm such a tough goat. Yay, I'm a goat. Remember this, I'm a goat. Kick. Wait, I can kick backwards as the feather goat? Okay. I wanna do this. I will traumatize you till the ends of the earth for all of time to come. We must go now. What happens and what it feels like when an ostrich hurts someone. What actually happens. What? It was supposed to be a funny meme. what actually happens. They thought that they were being owned, but in reality, they thought that they were owning us, but in reality, we were owning them. Go back up. Oh, there'll be someone. Jumped over top. And also, I'm gonna do this. Shouldn't that have exploded this? It's dead, doom it. Oh no, 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 I actually wanna see if I can get out of this. Okay, man, it's still here. Again, I feel like I should kind of be dead right now. No, 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 no. I want to see. No, I can't. There's no escaping. No. I don't even know. Oh, there he is. Do you want to feel pain? Bam! Also, I think I know one. I think I have an idea. One, we're gonna do this. Headbutt. Again, headbutt. This was a headbutt. Wait a second, can I do it again? Can I make it move over again? No, I cannot. Okay, well, I'm just gonna stand here and hope for the best. Oh! I think I died. I think. How will I ever get out of this one? No! What was that? Did you know ostriches can fly? In reality, they can't. In case you didn't know that. I'm going to kick barrels. Time to kick barrels. Kick barrels. Kick barrels. Kick barrels. There we go. Where are you there, bud? There you are. I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. And bam. Says, help me. I will come after your corpse. I will rain on your death. Oh, wait. Also, technically the fastest goat is, what is this? The fastest goat is the jetpack goat. That's technically the fastest goat, but we don't talk about him. We don't. Okay, where? Yo, that actually scared me. That actually caught me by surprise. I think I vomited a little in my mouth. Okay. And in case you don't know as to why I'm this good at rocket jumping in this game, I'm just really good, okay? I've been practicing. I'm pretty certain I can beat. No! I was this close to getting faster. You saw that, right? There I am. There I am. No fair, we got a head start. Come on. Come on, no. I'm trying to maximize my ability. Okay, we got this. No, we don't got this. I don't know why, but we don't. Don't judge me, I know that he was right there. What? See? Okay, guys, this video is getting a bit long. I'll have to end it. Bye.